Hello friends, during this current scenario of COVID-19, people around the world are staying back and working from home. This is a time we should take care of our health. The common problem people may suffer is the stiff back, the back pain. I'll tell you three simple tips how to manage your back pain. Number one, move around every 30 minutes to 1 hour. It will prevent formication and maintain the blood circulation to the lower body. Number two, stretching exercise. Lie down on the floor. Stretch one of your knee to the chest. Once you reach maximum, hold it tight for 10 seconds or 10 counts. Then relax. Do the same on other side. Repeat this exercise for 20 times alternately. Number 3. The cat pose stretching. Cat pose stretching. Lie down on the floor on your knees and hands. Take a pose stretching upwards like a cat. Hold it there for 5 seconds. Then relax. Repeat this for 5 times. This will relax and de-stress the muscle stiffness of your back. Stay home. Stay safe. Stay healthy.